Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So today we are going to tell you that how you can install the indicator in your MT4 account. So first of all, whatever the indicator file we have already updated you can open that account in your desktop or a laptop, and then you just need to click on file option. So here you can see, here you will find out the open data folder that you need to open. Once you open a data folder, you will see there are number of options are available. You just need to go to the MQ4. Once you are in, you can see here the indicators. Okay, so there are a lot of indicators which we added. You can see all these indicators here. Whatever the file we have provided, you just need to go to that file. You just need to save and post it here. Okay, once it is done, you can close your window. Then you just need to go to your MT4, and one more time you just need to refresh your MT4. Okay, once it is going to be done, you just need to go and you will find out here this profit tracker. Okay, you just need to drag and drop whatever the file you wanted to see. After that, you will see all the details where you just need to open. Once the common folder is open, there is allow DLL option and allow modification of the signal settings. You will find out. Once you click on OK, you will see these kind of the details. Okay, where you are current today. The last 3 days, weekly, monthly, each and every profit you can able to see. So thanks a lot for watching.